Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I turned electrical wire into this Cuban link chain that I wear as a bracelet every day. I think it looks pretty cool, so I'm going to show you how I made it.